doing the special music, long before I realized I was going to be preaching today, so please forgive the Frank Medline day at the church. the piece that I'm going to play, as you can see in the bulletin, is one that's very familiar to all of you. If you've been in a Baptist church for any amount of time, I'm sure you've heard this song before. But I think that one of the neat things about being a Christian is can be actually found in what I think was the first question in the Westminster Catechism. What is the chief end of human beings? The chief end of